heavy sea camera systems model of ship system consisting of the Batiscaf, crane, and helicopter with the behaviors. And this model is executable. It has some user interface here. And this model can run, and based on the logic here in the SysML, can control this ship, LEGO set, Ocean Explorer, which normally is not motorized, but here we see a couple of motors, three motors connected. It's improved, and we can control remotely through Bluetooth all the mechanical parts capabilities of this system. So here we have this model. Now let's execute it. Yes. And here we see that console. Let's minimize. Here we see SysML state machines, and the user interface is in the web page. So we can connect remotely to this address through mobile phone, let's say, and control through mobile phone this ship. So let's do the helicopter. So here we see the helicopter is now rotating, and we can stop it at any moment. We can do in another direction rotation. And you see the state machine reacts. Stop, up, stop, down. Now let's use the controls for the crane. Let's move it up. So it lifts Batiscaf. Let's move it right. And you see that maybe power is not very balanced, so we can update it. So let's go here, and we go to the properties of the crane, and we go to the properties of the sensitivity, vertical or horizontal. So in our case is horizontal sensitivity, and speed, right? So sensitivity maybe should be different for us. So let's increase it to 100. Or maybe 50 was okay, right? But the speed was not good. I want a little bit slower, that it would move twice slower. So I will change it to 10%, right? And now come back to our user interface. And we can control those properties through the model, or we can make those controls a separate UI, for example, for the setup. Now let's see how it works. You see now the sensitivity speed was is improved, so we can see that actually when we change this one left, it moves slowly. Now let's lower the Batiscaf. Let's use controls down, and let's lower the Batiscaf to the water. So yeah, that's it.